gang.
We don't generally think that way, and I know we don't think that way because I didn't really even think about it till I started using SoundCloud and said, wait a minute, holy crap, I could just do this. Duh, why did I never think of this? That's because they're targeting somebody who they know is already interested. We can take that same principle and apply it to getting new fans in music, okay? And that's what I'm gonna show you right now. These are your fans. These are your new fans. This is how you do it. I found 5 new fans in less than 1 minute, and these people are gonna follow them, telling you, guarantee you I'm gonna gain fans. This is less than a minute of work. I'm gonna show you something.
My name is...
People just don't think. Sometimes it's the simplest things that work.
So,
but I'm gonna show you how to find the fans and the new fans and the potential fans, the people that will actually follow you on SoundCloud to continue listening to your music. See, these are things that I learned as I'm marketing my own music. I'm just now taking SoundCloud more seriously, and that's how I was able to go from 0 followers to over 1,000 followers in less than 30 days. And if you wanna see how I did that, I'll put a link to a course below. I made an entire course, it's 2 hours. I show you everything I did. I documented the whole process, 100% free.
Whoa.
So here's the thing, a lot of the time we're thinking, who's our fan? Who's even gonna like our music? We think anybody who hears it, well, let's just hope if we show it to enough people, they'll like it. Well, that's the problem, is you're gigging out to everybody, which we all do. We want everybody to listen. But are you taking into account what's considered grooming? People who have already been primed. And this is psychological. This is a part of selling, and I've read a lot of books on selling. So the thing is that you need to understand how to sell yourself. Life is all about selling. You get a girlfriend or a boyfriend, whoever,
Edie.
You know what I'm saying? You're selling yourself to that person to make them like you. And you make them like you, you prime them by giving them, you know, the appearance of what looks professional or what people might like. I'm not gonna go too deep into that. But this is the thing, people don't think about this. You wanna get a new follower, well, why don't you specifically target the people who have already shown any type of interest? Just because they listen to your music doesn't mean that they followed you. But if they listen to your music and they prove that they may actually be interested in your music, isn't that the person you want to follow you? We don't generally think that way, and I know we don't think that way because I didn't really even think about it till I started using SoundCloud and said, wait a minute, holy crap, I could just do this. Duh, why did I never think of this? So we're gonna do the same thing that we do in my business when we have an ad. When somebody comes to a product page, because I sell stuff for rappers, I teach you how to rap, teach you how to write songwriting courses, everything, marketing, stuff like crazy stuff. Whenever you go to one of my sales pages,
right,
if you don't buy something, I need to be able to go back to you and say, hey, I saw you were interested, but let me tell you a little bit more why you should maybe buy my product. And all companies do this. That's why you'll say something, your phone will hear it, and you'll start seeing ads in Instagram, right? That's because they're targeting somebody who they know is already interested. We can take that same principle and apply it to getting new fans in music, okay? And that's what I'm gonna show you right now. So this is how you do this. Perfect example. So I'm on my Rob Level SoundCloud. You can follow me, soundcloud.com/RobLevel.
All right.
I just created this profile, okay? And I'm doing fairly well for a guy with a brand new SoundCloud profile. I mean, I have 200,000 streams on every song on Spotify, but SoundCloud was new. And I made it, like I said, I made a course. You guys can get link below showing you how I really built it up and got here very quickly with barely any effort at all. But you're gonna see when I'm putting in effort now, you're gonna see it. So here's how we're able to determine who's gonna follow us, okay? You see this right here? You see this right here? I got 8,300 plays on this, 534 comments, 893 reposts, and 916 likes.
Come on.
Now, let me be open with you and transparent. Now, the reason why I have so many reposts, and I showed everybody how to use this, if you go to smartrapper.com/RE, it'll bring you to the site that I use where you can repost and exchange reposts with people to get them to share your music with their fans. And this is the thing, on that site, they get credits for doing that, and you get credits. So you share fans, and then they comment, everything else like that. But what I'm interested in here, and I'm gonna show you today, is this. See these likes? Me using this site, because I use that site, people are gonna repost my song. They're not required in any way, shape, or form to like my song, okay? It's also why there's not that many more likes than there is reposts, because typically there'd be like 5 times the likes, right? Well, that's why, because on the site, they get rewarded for doing this, but they don't get rewarded for doing this. So what's this tell us? Here's the key. 916 people like this song who didn't have to like it. So what's that mean? They like my song. Oh, those are my fans. Those are the people, if they're not following me and they like my song, I want them following me. So how do you do that? You go into your notifications, okay, you open them up, and then it's gonna go in here. And when you go in here, you're able to see every person that followed you. Just go into your notifications. It's seriously this easy. And look at every person who liked your song who doesn't say that they're following you. This person, he didn't repost my song, and the guy also didn't comment. But what did he do? That means he came and he listened and he liked my song. That's a new potential fan. There's one. Okay, let's keep going. This guy, he's not following me, but he liked my song. There's 2 new fans. Let's keep going. Cause I'm gonna DM each one of these people. This guy reposted and he commented, so I assume, because I use the site smartrapper.com/RE, that he came from that site, so I'm not gonna mess with him. Same thing with this person. He liked the song, He's already following me. I don't have to spend time on him. We're just looking for people. He's going through. Just go through. You can do this all day long, right? This guy is following me. What are you doing? He's an artist. He's paying for SoundCloud Pro. That's three new fans. I just found three new people I can get to follow me in less than 30 seconds. Straight up. You get me? Now let's keep going. All right. This guy. He likes Shark Tank. That's not even released yet. Boom, that's another fan. You see what I'm saying though? And if I keep doing this, then keep going through. Let me just get to five real quick. Look at this. This guy.
What?
I just found five new fans in less than a minute. Five new fans. All I have to do is go to their profile and send them a message and say, hey,
I'm focused, man.
Hey, I saw you like my song. I was wondering why you don't also follow me. Just curious. Is there anything I could do that would have made you follow me? Okay. And you say this, every single supporter adds up. You know what this does? This is showing that you care enough to message that person. Not only did you see, you looked, you were actually paying attention to the fact that they liked your song. Out of all those likes on my song, I saw you out of 900 people, out of 8,000 play, I saw you. And I'm going to your profile and saying, hey, I saw you like my song. I'm wondering why you're not following me though, right? And I'm curious about it. And then I let you know that every person adds up and I do care about every person. There it is, right there. Now what am I gonna do? I'm gonna take that, I'm gonna copy that. Guess what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go to the next guy and I'm gonna do the same thing. I'm gonna go, boop, boop. I'm gonna do it again. All right, I'm gonna go to the next guy, boop, boop. All right, and I'm gonna do it right here. And I'm gonna do it again.
Come on!
Right? If you do this 10 times a day, you don't think that these people are gonna follow you? They already like your music. This guy's following 75 people, but he has a good amount of followers.
Yeah!
Okay? This guy has, he's following 236. These are people who follow people. These are people who are on SoundCloud looking for music, listening to music, liking music. These are your fans. These are your new fans. This is how you do it. I found five new fans in less than 1 minute, and these people are gonna follow them. I'm telling you, guarantee you I'm gonna gain fans. This is less than a minute of work. Copy, paste.
It's amazing.
That's it. You just became a smarter rapper. You're welcome, okay? And remember, as I learn, I teach you. And I was like, yo, this would be genius. That's how we do it.
Yes, sir.
So, you want to get more SoundCloud followers? What a smart rapper, quick cut to. If you want the course, and I built this whole course, took me 2 months to build, I'm going to give it to you 100% free. It's step-by-step exactly how I went from zero followers on SoundCloud to 1,000 followers on SoundCloud in less than 30 days, 100% free. There's only two things I'm asking from you. One, you give me a five-star review on this course when you take it, because I'm going to give it to you for free, and it usually costs $50. And number two, you follow me on SoundCloud. That's it. The links are going to be below. It's free. Go get it. You're going to get the secrets. All right, back to the video. That's how you're gonna do it. SmartRapper.com/SoundCloud course. Okay? And if you wanna use the site that I use that helped me freaking really, really pump it, get myself up there, real plays, real reposts, real comments, read these comments. Woo, beastie. SmartRapper.com/RE. All right, I'm Rob Level. Go ahead, hit me with a follow, SoundCloud.com/Rob Level. And keep hustling, gang. Check out my new singles. I release a new song every month. And if you wanna see teasers of my upcoming songs, you can see those here. Keep hustling, gang. I'll see you at the top.
Smart Rapper
Gang.